Hello, friends. One last time, we were given the mission to hunt down Danz, and I just couldn't do it. You know, he's kind of still my friend. You know, just to let you know, that's great. I didn't really hang out with him much, but you know, it's kind of, you know, he kind of trained me. So I mean, I can't really bring myself to do that, but I can bring myself to scavenge. You know, because that's. That's something I'm, like, really great at doing. Okay, what's the shotgun here? Let's compare. Mine's better. Get squubbed. Whoa.
Dare you betray the brother?
It's not his fault.
I'll deal with you in a moment. Knight, why has this thing not been destroyed?
Yeah, hi. I can destroy it right now. It's not a thing, okay? You gotta get that right.
Senses? Danz isn't a man. It's a machine. An automaton created by the Institute. It wasn't born from the womb of a loving mother. It was grown within the cold confines of a laboratory. Flesh is flesh. Machine is machine. The two were never meant to intertwine. Attempting to play God.
See, I mean, why are they gonna make you out to be a bad guy? I like them both.
All the blood I've spilled in our name. How can you say
embodiment of what we hate most? Technology that's gone too far. Look around you, Danz. Look at the scorched earth and the bones that litter the wasteland. Millions, perhaps even billions, died because science outpaced man's restraint. They called it a new frontier and pushing the envelope, completely disregarding the repercussions. Can't you see the same thing is happening again? You're a single bomb in an arsenal of thousands, preparing to lay waste to what's left of mankind.
Okay, but he's your friend.
So naive. How can you trust the word of a machine that thinks it's alive? A machine that's had its mind erased, its thoughts programmed, its very soul manufactured. Those ethics that it's striving to champion aren't even its own. They were artificially inserted in an attempt to have it blend into society.
It's true. I was built within the confines of a laboratory. And some of my memories aren't my own. But when I saw my brothers dying at my feet, I felt sorrow. When I defeated an enemy of the Brotherhood, I felt pride. And when I heard your speech about saving the Commonwealth, I felt...
Ooh!
...to understand. I thought I was human, Arthur. From the moment I was taken in by the Brotherhood, I've done absolutely nothing to betray your trust, and I never will.
It's too late for that now. The Institute has foolishly chosen to grant you life.
I killed their leader, so we should be good.
To debate this any longer, my orders stand.
It's all right. We did our best. You convinced me that I was wrong to be ashamed of my true identity, and I thank you for it. Whatever you decide. No. That I'm going to my grave with no anger and no regrets.
Touching. Either you execute Danz, or I will not. The choice is yours.
Can we not? I mean...
All the sacrifices I've made, and all the battles I've fought for the Brotherhood, you need to listen to me. You owe me that much.
Very well. I'm listening.
Okay... He saved lives.
Danz saved the lives of countless Brotherhood soldiers. Now it's time you saved his.
You're a stubborn man. So, it appears we've arrived at an impasse. Allowing Danz to live undermines everything the Brotherhood stands for. Yet you insist that he remains alive, which leaves me with only a single alternative. Danz, as far as I'm concerned, you're dead. You were pursued and slain by this Brotherhood Knight, and your remains were incinerated. From this day forward, you are forbidden to set foot on the Pridway, or speak to anyone from the Brotherhood of Steel. Should you choose to ignore me, no, you'll be fired upon immediately. Do we understand each other?
I do. Thank you for believing in me, Arthur.
Don't mistake my mercy for acceptance. The only reason you're still alive is because of him. I'm returning to the Pridwin Knight. Take some time. Say your goodbyes. And then I expect to see...
Can I actually recruit him as a settler? That'd be way better. Hey,
It took a hell of a lot of guts to stand up to Maxim like that.
Okay, well, you should stay, you know.
If you stay here, you should be safe.
That's an excellent suggestion. I didn't plan on spending the rest of my days at this old listening post. But it will have to do. Besides, you're still gonna need my help. And I'll be damned if I'm gonna let you wander the Commonwealth alone. Now, you better get back to the Pridwin. In the meantime, I'll start making this bunker more livable. If you ever need me, I'll be right here.
Okay. Okay, bye.
Hello. I hope the next time we meet, it will be under happier circumstances.
Alright, so I think I can still technically recruit as a settler, because I can tell him to follow me, and then I can send him to settlements. I mean, let's face it. Okay, good. Good, everything is good in the hood now. The world is now peaceful, even though it really isn't. Okay, so, what if one of the Brotherhood members, though, just, like, wanders in there? Like, oh, let's go see if there's anything in here. Oh, there's that guy we thought was killed. But nope, he's still alive. Let's kill him. I mean, I guess he'd have to kill him. He's not technically part of the Brotherhood anymore, so he'd be able to kill them. Like, to be honest with you, I wanted to do the ending where it was Brotherhood versus Minutemen. But I looked into it. You know how you get that? You never go to the Brotherhood of Steel airship. I don't know what it's called. If you, the scene where it flies in, which, oh my god, was awesome. If you never go to it, and you just keep doing Minutemen missions, eventually they'll start getting in the way, and then the Minutemen will want to get rid of them, and then it becomes a whole war thing. I really... But, you know, it's a stuff I do for the friend of friends. You guys told me what they were. It's like, Brother of Steel, you gotta do it. You know, they're back in the game. Like, ugh, I didn't realize they're that much of a staple to Fallout. Because the only one I've ever played was New Vegas, and I didn't really get that far in it.
Before we continue, I want to make one thing clear.
Okay.
This conversation will be the last time we speak about Dax. As far as the Brotherhood of Steel is concerned, he's dead.
Okay, deal. I mean, he did do a lot for them. But yeah, is he safe?
I'm a man of my word, Knight. If he remains invisible to the Brotherhood of Steel, he has nothing to fear. Of course, Dance's execution creates a missing link in our chain of command. That traitor held quite an important position with us. I'm certain that you'll make a fine replacement. His quarters and all...
That would not happen.
A suit of power armor. Congratulations, Paladin.
I won't disappoint you, don't worry.
Had I even a single doubt in my mind, I wouldn't have awarded you the promotion. Just be aware that a Brotherhood Paladin is expected to be a symbol of integrity to our brothers and sisters. I trust you won't disappoint them, or disappoint me. In any event, we still have the Institute to contend with, and a lot of work to do before we can begin our final assault. While the finishing touches are being put on the Liberty Prime, Captain Kells has identified a potential threat to our operations. Report to him immediately for your next assignment. Ad Victoriam, Paladin.
Yes! Oh my god, get squubbed. I'm now a Paladin. Did you hear that, Kate? I'm a Paladin. Gotta go do some tactical thinking, I guess. Just been doing that. Okay, you know, it's just so great. So tactical. Guess I gotta talk to this guy.
Engine turbines at 87%.
I got in the video. So thank you for watching. And